at all those fancy clothes. But these could keep us warm just like those. What about your soul? Is it cold? Is it straight from the mold and ready to be sold? Cars and phones and diamond rings, bling bling, those are only removable things. And what about your mind? Does it shine? Or are there things that concern you more than your time? Gone, going, gone, everything gone. Give a damn. Gone be the birds when they don't wanna sing. Gone people, all awkward with their things gone. Look at you out to make a deal. You try to be appealing, but you lose your appeal. And what about those shoes you're in today? They'll do no good on the bridges you burnt along the way. Sell anything, gone with your hurt. Leave your footprints, we'll shame them with our words. Gone people, all careless and consumed. Gone, gone going, gone everything, gone give a damn. Gone be the birds if they don't wanna sing. Gone people, all awkward with their things. Gone.
Can I get a large iced vanilla latte, please?
Sure, that would be $4.35. Your name?
Peyton.
And you're all set. Vanilla latte for Peyton.
I'm sorry, is that yours?
Yeah, I think so.
Gosh, I could have swore that they said Luca. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Actually, now that I think about it, I ordered a hot drink, so I don't even know what I was thinking.
It's okay. I don't really know how you made a mistake like that, though.
By the way, Peyton is a very pretty name.
Thank you.
Hey, girl.
Oh, hi.
Are you ready for class today?
I guess so, yeah.
That's an interesting choice of outfit. You have a lot of confidence wearing that. I could never.
Thank you.
Oh, Pete.
Pete?
Who is that guy you're talking to at the coffee shop? I think I've seen him before.
I don't even know. I just met him today.
Today, we will go over your assignment due in 2 weeks, your final speech of the semester.
Oof. You'll probably choke.
So how was your day?
Angie, it's not even noon. My day's barely started. Ask me again at dinner. But there was some guy that tried to steal my coffee this morning.
Is he cute?
I don't even know. I didn't get a good look at him. I think he had brown hair.
Did you get his name?
Yeah, Luca.
Found him.
Angie! Damn, he's private. Oh, but he's cute, Peyton.
Look, you can tell from the profile picture.
Wow, you could be a detective.
I actually just got an offer from the FBI. Stop trying to change the subject. You should ask this guy out.
Do you hear yourself? Also, do you even know me? I said a total of maybe 18 words to this guy. I'm not just gonna ask him out.
Why not? You just gotta go put yourself out there.
I wanna meet someone that I have a natural connection to. I'm not gonna force anything with this guy.
What did he say to you exactly? I need to know every detail.
So the barista called my name, and then he thought that my coffee was his coffee, and then he said that my name was nothing like his name, and that he actually got a hot coffee, and then he complimented my name, and then I left.
He wants you!
Would you stop?
Oh my god, Peyton, I would give anything to stumble upon the love of my life in a coffee shop. It's like a movie.
This random kid is not the love of my life.
He could be.
Why don't you believe me?
Because guys don't just randomly do that to me.
You're pretty, Peyton. You need to see that.
I gotta go to class.
Thank God.
We're not done having this conversation.
So how are you doing this week?
Not great, but not the worst. Even my mom thinks I'm doing better. I only called her 9 times this week.
That's something to celebrate. Any anxious episodes?
Well, that goes without saying. I woke up before my alarm this morning with a knot in my stomach.
Do you have any theories why?
Maybe it's because I have my public speaking class today. Definitely not one of my favorites.
That could be a very good possibility. We could talk about preventative strategies you could take.
Are you having fun?
Yeah, I'm having fun.
Okay, good, because I want you to have a good time.
Okay, let's find you a man so you can stop getting involved in my love life.
Hey, Peyton, right?
Oh, yeah, hi.
Look, I promise I won't try to steal your drink or anything this time.
Well, I hope you enjoy empty cups of ice.
Well, let me buy your next drink.
No, you really don't have to do that.
I insist. There you go.
Thank you. That was very nice of you.
Yeah, no problem. I gotta go, but it was really nice to see you again.
Mm-mm, this is a sign.
No, it's not. It's barely a coincidence. We go to a small school.
No, it's a sign. I know, I'm a witch. Already? You just got your drink.
Okay, I just can't be here anymore.
Okay, yeah, we can go.
Rough night last night?
Just kidding. It wasn't because I drank too much. I was just in a state of panic.
Why? What happened?
Let me tell you.
Yo, you're that chick from the coffee shop the other day, right? Nice.
Maybe you should stop talking to her and come with me. Can I buy you a drink, maybe? Then I proceeded to have a panic attack and leave the bar immediately.
Well, do you think it was because of the crowded bar or because of the guy?
Yeah, maybe I was overstimulated. Or it could have been, I don't know, Angie just has me overthinking about this guy I met at the coffee shop the other day.
Well, do you like him?
No. Well, I don't think I do. Maybe I just had a glimmer of hope last night and then it was ruined.
Don't overthink it. You're pretty, you're funny, and you're a smart girl.
Who cares if I am smart and funny? I can't compete with other girls who have it all together and know how to be flirty.
Who said it was a competition?
It's always a competition.
Did you finish that show I was telling you about?
No.
No?
I'm sorry, it was boring.
Stop hating.
I'm not hating. I just hate the main actor.
You should ask that guy out from the bar.
What does that have anything to do with what we're talking about?
The next time you see him, you have to ask him to hang out or something, even if it's casual.
You know what? If it'll get you off my back, then sure, fine, whatever, I'll do it.
Yay!
Plus, what are the odds? You're lying. No. Oh, hey, Luca.
Peyton, hey, what's up?
Nothing much, just heading back from class. How are you?
I'm good, just waiting here for my friend to meet me to go get some food, so.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Hey, if you're around on Friday, we should hang out.
Oh.
If you're around. I mean, if you're not, no worries.
Yeah. Yeah, sure. That would be great. Here, give me your number. I'll text you.
Oh, okay, great.
Thanks. I gotta go, but I'll text you later.
Okay.
Okay.
Did he say yes? Yeah.
Oh my god!
It's really weird about it, though.
Well, in what way?
I don't know, just the way he hesitated. And he kept looking at his phone. He was probably texting some other girl.
You're overthinking it. He said yes! You're fine! Also, isn't he so cute? You have to admit it.
Okay, fine. Yeah, he is pretty cute.
Working on that speech?
Yeah, getting started on it now.
Oh, good. I just finished mine. How's that guy you were talking to? How's that whole thing going?
He's fine, I guess. And it's barely even going.
Well, I'm sure he loves that interesting choice of hairstyle you're sporting today.
I don't even know how to respond to that.
Well, I just want to stop by and say hi. I'm gonna grab something to eat. Do you want me to pick you up something?
No, thanks.
It's probably for the best. If you eat anymore, you might bust out of that top. Anyways, I'll probably see you there.
That one will be fine because I have. I got you just.
I'm not hungry anymore. Hi, Mom.
Are you ready? I'll take that as a yes. What's wrong?
I just feel like this isn't the best idea.
What do you mean? He said yes to you, and he bought you that drink the other day.
Maybe he was just being nice.
You need to know your worth. Get out of your comfort zone a little bit.
He's here.
Perfect timing.
I think I'm gonna get the penne vodka. I had the best reviews on Yelp.
Oh, someone came prepared. Let's see. I think I'm gonna get the chicken parm.
Safe choice, but a fan favorite. So, what's your major?
Marketing.
Oh, that's cool. Do you like it so far?
Yeah, it's whatever, you know. How about you?
Early childhood education.
That's great. Yeah, that's great. So, what kind of classes do you take today?
So far, math, communication, and family diversity.
That's awesome. Yeah, that's awesome. So, you know what grade you want to teach yet?
I had a rough week.
I can tell.
I went on a date with the guy.
What? How was it?
I had a minor panic attack.
It's all right. It's normal to be nervous on a first date.
I'm not really nervous to talk to him. I mean, I can hold a conversation with someone, no problem.
Then what made you so anxious?
I just had this looming feeling like he was judging me the whole time. He kept getting all weird and distracted looking at his phone. I think it was another girl.
It's just the mean girl in your head.
The what?
It's a saying. You've never heard of it?
No.
Your inner criticism. You're talking to yourself the way a mean girl would talk to you. The conclusions you are making are not based on facts. They're fabricated out of context scenarios. You have to stop talking to yourself that way. If you heard what you say to yourself coming from another person, wouldn't you tell them to stop being so mean?
Late again, not today.
Alright, we got a lot of speeches to get through today. Who's up first? Alright, thank you so much, Peyton. Come right up.
Have you ever thought about the way you talk to yourself? Take a second. Think about your inner monologue. Do you say nice things to yourself? Do you give yourself compliments? Or do you put yourself down? For me, I can't remember the last nice thing I told myself. I look at people online, walking through the grocery store, in my classes, and I observe what they wear, what they have, how they do their hair, the way they talk to people. I think I need to achieve that level of confidence and beauty. I need to achieve every societal norm of a perfect life. But the truth is, I wake up with a knot in my stomach every morning. I live with these thoughts constantly clouding my mind. They get in the way of my relationships and get in the way of my daily tasks. I know the mean girl in my head won't go away forever. She'll always be there. You just need to learn how to tell her to shut up. What do you want from me?
Nothing. You know, your double chin was showing the entire time you gave your speech.
I'll give you a double chin, you stupid fucking bitch!
Peyton! Hey, I saw your class let out. I was hoping I could catch you. Do you want to go get dinner?
Oh yeah, sure.
Yeah?
Let's go. Surrounded and up against the wall, I'll shred them all and go with you. When choices end, you must defend. I'll grab my back.
Outside, yeah.